Spaceman Forms by Palmer Plastics from the mid to late 1960s. I think they look Project Gemini to me. Some ground crew like his facial characteristics. I like how chunky and kind of thick they are compared to the scrawny NPC guys. They're all bean poles. And this is interesting how this painted figure, his plastic is of a noticeably different texture and luminosity than the one standing next to him. Was it factory painted? Was it something that some kid did to make their spacemen more fun? I don't know.